So you guys probably might be wondering what the bloody hell is all these demons about, right? And what the fucking hell is the wide playing the background, right? Now for that, I have a good explanation for that, and also like a very weird explanation too. We also need to actually, let's say, just kill all the demons for the time being. I mean, there's no exits. I mean, there might be that one over there, but Jesus Christ, we need to get through all this here. And as you can tell, my frame rate is literally staggering with this shit right now. And some quality-ass music playing in the background. Alright, I also have to do, give myself a bit of a cheat code because, you know, this mod here, it actually has good stuff quite a lot, you know, some good stuff, some good shit with it. Hold on a sec. Okay. Okay, give all. Okay, there you go. Now I got everything. Stop! Please! Stop! Let's try that again. Sure, there's the awesome sphere over there, but...
Come on!
Okay, there you go. Give me a second. Okay. Give all. Stalin. Oh, shit. Then the fourth sphere, which I'm gonna do that some other time. Come on, I said give all. Oh, that's right. Okay. Redeemer. I don't know if I'm ready for this, but you know what? There is basically nothing for me to hold myself back, right? Now remember that this shit here is... Now shit here is going to get really tense, so... Yeah! Fuck this shit! Let's fucking wait for the time being, or not. I mean, I don't know. Can I just... So this is a... What the... Okay then. Okay, now this is okay, this actually runs a whole lot more smoother too. But give me a second. Give all. I don't know if I'm actually immortal or not, but fuck you! That did nothing! Oh! Oh! You motherfucker actually tricked me! Well, why not? Ah, fuck it again. Actually, no, that's actually not gonna work well. Which one was a good one? There you go, this one. Monorate, holy hell. I have seen true darkness. Yes. I'm kinda tempted to run this on Brutal Doom, but should I? Probably should. I definitely should. I think I put myself over for a bit. Jesus Christ! Okay, war practice control, I unleash you. I have to fight a redeemer too. Holy fuck. I'm kinda scared about this. Warp back to control. What are you doing? Guys. Oh. Oh shit, I actually crushed them. Can I fly, please? Oh shit. Okay, that wasn't going to keep if I actually sneak through it. Just gets better then, doesn't it? The mobile Death Star. Wait, here it comes. Now let's fire the first shot, and then we're gonna go fucking death metal. I am not kidding with this shit. Okay, never mind. It's actually stupid. Ready? Okay, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, yeah? Holy fuck! I can only hear the death of 1,000 cyber demons right now. They're fucked now. Another Vindicator. I don't know what the hell am I doing, but I'm pretty sure the goddamn game's gonna break any time in seconds. Everyone should be like the cyber demon. They don't exist anymore. This is fucking dope. Of course, I would need to. Yeah, the shitstorm, right? Here, have a shitstorm. It's not doing anything.
I've got a present for you.
Oh, that's what it does. Holy shit. Thank you. missing. Do you guys see anyone else alive down there? Much less wreck over here, I'd say. Whoa. Look at that carcass down there. Yeah, we get it. Okay. Only one more room to go. War pocket control. No. 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 Why did you deserve this? Okay, we got two tanks over here, so we can find out what's gonna happen. I got a really good feeling about that one, the next room. Oh, okay. What the heck's going on? Love got speed. Don't do that. Okay. I'm so fucked. Is some sort of like customized monster or what? Dead. Except I have to face that thing now. Or is that this little guy that I saw just flying around? Yeah. Like the little Marty that I can't so they're connected with, but you know, epithex moves are literally everywhere. Oh shit. Fucking run! Just getting unstable. That basically just cleaned everyone up. Okay, let's just the second version of this one. This actually that works. Out. Okay, so this is the second version of Nut. Give me a second. God, give. Oh, it's much easier, I'd say. Everything for now. Let's make a run right for that over there and then I'll see what I can do. Make it a little bit easier, I'd say. They know, alright. Nice, but now they're starting to fire, you know, so... Until I fire my first shot, I mean, we're okay. But I mean, it's actually better than actually hurry up before, you know, the demons get a little too excited. Ammo satchel, yay! I'm try this thing here on the max when I'm not going to, let's say, back down after this. Notice me yet, but yet I say the fake, you know, boss over here. Cause you know, you know what? Fuck it. 2, 3. That's with the shit. You guys are all fucked now. Okay, I mean, I like this one to get you to run a whole lot better, I think. Holy shit. One to do with the egg, two to third. Yeah, no, we're there. Actually, okay, good. Hold on. Give ammo. Oh, yeah. Give ammo. Ammo. There you go. Actually, that didn't do shit. Give all. There you go. Whoops, that I think. Or does it? I don't know. This might be like the strongest weapon of them all, and I'm just nuking everyone with it. You're fucked now. I have the wrath of God in my hand. Them all, condemn them all to true darkness, I'd say. Yeah, but here, this movie just comes to white darkness as a whole. All over. I should probably do this again. Should. Oh, that was a spider mastermind. If they even exist anymore. Ha 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 ha! I send a card to myself, the egg that I win. That's nice. Oh. Break yourself. I love the blue smoke and leave behind. Don't take the vibe. Anyways, to me it doesn't matter. But yeah, let's go get a third one. Actually, I just realized something. This is the third one. The other one was the second one. Oh. God. Give all. To what shall I do with these guys, I'd say. Nah. Hold on a second.
Come on! Come on!
If you say so!
Holy Jesus!
Sure, I lowered the resolution with this here. But my computer is barely functioning over here. Can I detonate? For the more killing, the easier that everything gets at me, and for the frame rate, because we're basically at 2 frames per second. Just raining dead from the sky, too. am I? Your weary head. Existed? No, not anymore. Yeah, I kinda jump over there. Okay.
I could aim, but with this thing, I don't have to.
One by tickle, I'd say. It would be the arch file. Okay. They don't exist anymore. What? Oh. The one in the middle lowered? No. What am I doing here? Why did you press that button for again? The game froze for a bit. Oh yeah, just look at everything over there. I mean, sure, why wouldn't it? Get a little tired of we're just going through this all the damn time, so you know, just give it one shot. I mean, I just want to know at this the point here, like, where the hell am I? And what the hell am I even doing out here too, you know? Trying to reach the bottom here, but everything I hit down here, it's only a... I mean, Can someone please tell me what the hell am I supposed to do here? Or where the exit is for that matter. Not even that. Oh. What is this here? What? Where am I? I'm a little bit scared and confused in Glitchland. Well then, I guess that's it then. Oh yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did, and wait a moment. Let's see if I can get if it's up here. Not for you. More of them around here. You know what they are, but still, you know. Okay. Well, I guess I was gonna get an intimidator then.